So good to have you here.
Great being here.
You know, you and I have been talking about doing something together for over a decade, I think. So finally, here we are.
You've done many partnerships in the past. For us, this is the strategic one. This is the one that truly solves a real problem for our customers.
When you are on the cloud, and it's usually multi-clouds, you need to have the best of breed observability and capability to understand where your assets are, where your users are, and that's where coming together makes this differentiated approach to security altogether. A lot of our partners and customers are excited to see how we do it, and I think the first thing I'm telling them is that we mean business, right?
Yeah.
Asaf and I really mean to make a seamless solution. Networks have become more complex, making lives of CISOs and practitioners and users and their experience harder. And they always have to choose, am I going to be efficient, effective? Can I be agile? Can I connect to all clouds? I have multi-clouds now. What am I going to do with all these new AI tools? What's unique about this coming together of Checkpoint and Wiz is that we really believe we're going to create an integrated solution that will actually make their lives easier.
If you think about it, the cloud and the network together, when you're able to democratize it to the teams themselves and enable them to solve together their security problem, that's exactly the power of the hybrid solution.
Bringing together this our platform to the hybrid mesh with the best of breed CNAPP solutions that you guys have offered the world, it's just a game changer for our customers.
We are super excited to be part of this amazing vision, and for us, you know, to work with the experts of cloud networking and networking as a whole. You know, on a personal note, you know, Checkpoint paved the road for so many companies, definitely for Wiz. So also in that case, like working with the giant together and collaborating, this is amazing in our side.
We say what we mean what we say, and we're actually going to bring together everything that we can in order to make this journey seamless for our customers.
We've done it in the past together, we're going to do it once again.